clearly. Just look at the glow, baby. Lovely day where I am, and the sun is out clearly. Just look at the glow, baby. Anyway, let's get right into this video. I'd like to acknowledge that the world is facing a very difficult time right now. The coronavirus, this pandemic, COVID-19, it's a threat to humanity. It's wiping up people's lives in a blink of an eye, and sometimes I do wonder if this will ever come to an end. I would like to dedicate this video to all the health workers. If you're in the health field and you're watching this, this is for you. The doctors, the nurses, the midwives, the health givers, you guys are the real deal. I mean, you are giving up your life to save other people's lives. This is not something that anybody can do. And I'm truly humbled by the work that you are all doing. Thank you all. You guys are indeed doing a great thing for us all. My audience, I want to urge you all to do your part. Take all preventive measures. Wash your hands with soap. Eat the right diet, self-isolate if you've been told to, stay at home if you have to. This virus is no joke. It is killing people. People are dying. We need to be extra cautious of how we move around. We need to help our health workers do their jobs, you know? I wanna know, how are you guys coping up? How are you staying sane in this quarantine time? Personally, I've been jogging. I'm on a 14-day challenge with a very good friend of mine called Najat. Go watch her YouTube channel. She has a 14-day challenge, a kind of exercise thing, yeah. And share with me what you guys are doing to keep in perfect shape. Other than that, I want to let you all know that tough times never last, but tough people do. And you are very tough, tougher than you can ever imagine. By the way, if you're still watching this video, what should I do, Cordelia?
Subscribe to the channel!
Share with me your thoughts and suggestions on how we can all stay sane in this period. I love you all. Till next time. Mwah!